25th anniversary of WrestleMania, celebrating 25 years of historic WrestleMania moments. On any given Sunday, anything can happen in the WWE.
It's Hollywood! It's unbelievable athleticism!
But this wasn't just any Sunday.
It's the greatest spectacle in sports entertainment!
This was WrestleMania 11. Lawrence Taylor, a football champion, was lured onto this unfamiliar battleground by a scheming behemoth.
No pads, no helmets, just me and you, man on man.
And I'm going to have some fun come WrestleMania.
As the New York Giants swaggered boisterously to the squared circle,
bam, bam, you're going to get slammed.
A curtain of muscle formed a menacing tableau at ringside. Constant reminder, there would be no surrender. A fierce clash of brute force ensued. Without protection of pads nor helmet, the gridiron warrior seemed outmatched.
Things not looking good for Lawrence Taylor.
I think Bam Bam could probably beat him anytime he wants to, but he wants to show the world he's making a statement.
Suddenly, a Niagara of blue and black poured down. The clarion call of the final bell signaled the end for Bam Bam.
Unbelievable! Lawrence Taylor has done the impossible!
On any given day, anything can and does happen in the WWE. At every given WrestleMania, history is made as it was that night with WrestleMania 11.